Hey guys, Game Boy Jake here. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Build a Theme Park. And today, everybody, we are finally here to build a roller coaster in this park. And also being joined by Stefano. Say hi.
Hey, what's up, boys?
Yeah. So yeah, today we're building the first coaster, and that is X-Force. I might have teased that in the last episode. And just a quick look. Here's everyone here. Deadpool, Gable, Domino, Colossus, Negasonic Teenage Warhead, and Indian guy. What was his name again?
Oh, wait, I forget. Isn't it, I don't know. I think it starts with a P.
I think so.
Oh, no, Pulahop. No, I forget. What was it?
Yeah, what was it? Damn it, I forget. I know the name of everyone, but the taxi driver is who I forget. Hajib or something?
Dopander.
Dopander. Yeah, okay, whatever the heck. We'll just call him Little P. We'll just call him Little P. So we got everyone, including Little P, and we're about to do X-Force. Now, the way we're going to do this, we're going to build the entire thing, but it's going to be all sped up, and there's going to be some nice NCS tracks, probably. So we're going to do that, and then we'll see you guys at the end for an official POV. See you guys then.
Taking their time right behind me. roll, good times. Right on, rock and roll. Kent Smith, it's fun to take. Kent Smith, yeah. Kent Smith will take you to the mountain. Rock and roll.
You have technicians here making noise. No one is a musician. They're not artists because nobody can play the guitar.
Play some rock and roll. Hello again to all my friends. Together we can play some rock and roll. Hello again to boy bass, mash up the place. And fuck you. We'll be right back.
eyes in the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through?
We are finished. This one was quite a long one to make. I swear to God it was. Fortunately, Destiny is not here with me. He left during the build, specifically the building. So everything else was done myself, which is why it must have took it a little longer. But he would have been proud of me when he should have seen the final product. So this is X-Force. I'm very excited to show you all. So let's get through it. This is the entrance and exit right in this small apartment building. And then we're heading to the lobby where we meet up with Negastar and Teenage Warhead, Colossus, and cab driver guy. An Indian cab driver. So we're just coming to the lobby and such, nothing too much. Then we got Cable and Domino. Those are somewhere. And there he is, Deadpool along with Cab Driver again, and Negasonic Teenage Warhead. Yeah, there's your favorite guy, Deadpool. Basically most of X-Force. And then here's all of them at like their little meeting table and such. Neat. I mean, let's get through the roster. Cable, Deadpool, Domino, Colossus, Negasonic Teenage Warhead, and Indian Cab Driver. I think his name was Hajib. I think it was. But I mean, if I'm wrong, and then if you guys know what his actual name was, could you tell me in the comments below? That'd be awesome. So then you continue on upstairs, and this is when you get to the station, where you get greeted again by Deadpool. Now, I know there should have been like a voiceover, someone just doing the voice of Deadpool, but we'll do it when other people are here. So then you come into the station where you're at the top floor, and you just place wherever the heck in it, and let's go through the POV. So approximately this entire coaster took around 3 to 5 hours, somewhere in there. And it was quite fun to build, like, to express some things and all such. And that's that. That's the coaster. It's not that long, but it's a nice ride. And so then for the exit, you go down this fire escape. You know those walkways on the side of the building? That's what I'm talking about. And so then you go through the exit here, and that's the ride. So let me give a quick overview of it. So basically from the station, you head all the way into the drop, into a nice uphill curve, right into this place, which is where you meet Juggernaut. By the way, that's him right there. And then you go into these twists and turns. You dip down into thrown down wreckage. And then you go to like a little airtime hill. And you come around, you go up a lift hill, which takes you back to the station, which is makes it nice and slow. By the way, except for this entire part right here, and the lift hill, there's no other piece of power rail on this track. Yeah, I did it again. So here's Juggernaut. This is the destroyed bus. This is just like a nuclear silo, I believe. That's what I was intending. And that's why he's all like burned up and stuff. And yeah, so let's set this to nighttime so we can see what it looks like at night. Crispy. So this is what it looks like at night. It looks really nice. I swear to God it does. And I want to end it right here, folks. This was X-Force, the first coaster built in this park. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a like, subscribe for more content. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye!